Hi once again, this is my second tutorial of VisIQ, and in this video I will show you what are the features of VisIQ platform, how you can use this VisIQ platform to take your online classes. So in the earlier video we have learned how to schedule a class on VisIQ platform. So this was the earlier class which I have already scheduled, and now I will launch my class and go to my class. So after class is launched, as I am the presenter in the class, this will give me the, it is asking for the speaker access. So as I am a teacher, I have to access my class. So you can see presently this class is being recording. My microphone is on and I can turn on my camera also. Fine. And in this class, here is the option of video cam where your video will be coming in. And if you allow any of your co-instructor, their video can also come. Here is this chat box coming, and you can communicate to your students with the help of chat box also. Here is right now, here is the blank board coming. What you have to do, you can go for any of the YouTube link you want to share, video to be played, the whiteboard, any media player, content to be shared, and code editor, save to PDF. So the best part is the using the whiteboard if you have to write down anything. So already you can see like pen is selected. So you can select the pen and you can write with the help of this pen. Sorry, I am not comfortable in writing. So in that way, then you can, if you are not comfortably is using the brush, then you can opt for the text option and you can type whatever you wish here. You can change the colors of your brush or the text according to this color palette. If you are showing any presentation, you want to highlight any special point, you can use the highlighter even too. You can draw the different shapes if you wish. If you are explaining some kind of a mathematics topics, if you want to use the hand tool to shift the complete presentation, like if I have to shift, if there are many pages or my page goes down or up, then I have to use this option, then I can use. If I want to use the eraser option, like whatever I have write down, I have to erase it. You can erase the option of, use the option of eraser. If you want to delete, fine, you can delete, use the option of delete, it will be get deleted. If you want to take a snapshot of anything, like of a screencast, you can take it. If you want to undo or redo, you go for these options. So these are the features of the whiteboard. Now if you want to share any content, you can share the content while choosing. Earlier I have uploaded these presentations actually on my class, so it is coming. So what I have to do, I have to choose my presentation which I have to use, and you will see like I am randomly choosing a presentation over here, and it is getting uploaded depending on the size of the PPT. But what is my suggestion, that before entering or launching into the class, you must have upload your resources, so that at the time of your classroom it will not take time, and definitely it will be easy to use on the spot, and the students will definitely not sit idle, or any of the participants will not see and wait what is happening, and many a times internet connection is not good. So this will save the time if you upload your content to be showcased earlier in this platform before launching a class. So it's now it's taking the time, as you can see. So it's getting processed. So if it is getting processed, I will just go for the next option. Like if you have to share any YouTube link, you can go here. And you can see you have to enter the URL. So I have just opened up a YouTube video. I can just copy the URL, and I will just गो टू माय क्लास अगेन।
मैं शिल्पा आप सबका स्वागत करती हूँ एनसीईआरटी के स्पेशल लाइव इंटरैक्टिव कार्यक्रम सहयोग में, जो कि है गाइडेंस फॉर मेंटल वेलबीइंग ऑफ स्टूडेंट्स। हमारे जीवन में
एंड आई एम कमिंग बैक, सो सी द यूआरएल इज हियर, इट इज आस्किंग मी, सो नाउ यूट्यूब लिंक इज हियर एंड बेस्ड ऑन योर स्पीड ऑफ इंटरनेट द वीडियो विल स्टार्ट इटसेल्फ प्लेइंग। सो यू सी
सामाजिक संबंध है, ये सारी चीजें इसमें शामिल
हैं। आई वांट टू शो यूट्यूब वीडियो इन द प्लेटफॉर्म, आई कैन सी आई एम कमिंग बैक टू माय प्रेजेंटेशन व्हिच आई हैव अपलोडेड। हियर इज अ प्रेजेंटेशन, सो एक्चुअली माय क्लास टाइमिंग इज गेटिंग ओवर, सो इट इज आस्किंग मी टू एक्सटेंड माय क्लास ड्यूरेशन, सो आई हैव एक्सटेंडेड इट। सो दिस इज अ प्रेजेंटेशन, इफ आई वांट टू प्रीव्यू इट, ठीक है, आई हैव टू शेयर इट, आफ्टर प्रीव्यूइंग इट आई कैन शेयर इट। इफ आई ऑप्ट फॉर शेयरिंग नाउ इट विल गो टू माई क्लास रूम स्टूडेंट्स एंड दे कैन सी, यू कैन सी द नंबर ऑफ स्लाइड्स आर 8 एंड यू कैन सी द नंबर ऑफ स्लाइड्स एंड यू कैन शो इट दिस वे बाय क्लिकिंग इट हियर। सो दिस इज द वे ऑफ यूजिंग द वाइट बोर्ड, यू कैन अपलोड द प्रेजेंटेशन, यू कैन शेयर द यूट्यूब यूआरएल, फाइन, एंड दीज आर द फीचर्स। And coming back to the toolbar above, you can see here the recording button is going on. The access of microphone and the camera is here. This time I will show you the duration of your class. A good feature is the online polling. So if I click to the poll option, so I haven't created any poll, and I can write my question here, like, do you think that ICT improves efficiency of a teacher? So I have opted for the, I have just typed the question and options are yes, no, or you can add the another option here and I will save it. It will get saved to my class. Fine, so my poll is saved and if I want to publish it, this is my poll list. So if I want to publish it, I can. Again, this polls can be created earlier before the classroom, and at the time of class, you can directly publish it, and the question will be seen by your participants. They will answer it, and the results will come here. And you can end the poll after giving 2 or 3 minutes or how much time you want to give your students to answer the question, and the poll will end, and the data received will be share. You can share the results with the students. So this is the very good feature of using poll in your live classroom to get more interactive. Another, this option is the layout change. Rightly, this on complete platform, the camera is here, the chat box is here, the display thing is whiteboard and presentation is here. If you want to change the layout, there are different layout options like direct complete presentation, only the board presentation, only your camera, your video thing will be coming, okay. And if you're coming back to this layout, I think this layout is the most good to look. You can easily chat with the people, can see you from here, your presentation can be seen from here. If you want to share the screen, you can click on sharing screen. It will ask for the extension as and it will take time. Sometimes you have to allow the extension. So I'm adding it to my browser and it is asking me to access of my ID. Till the extension goes download, I will show you other features. Here the people, the number of participants, right now 0 people is online, otherwise the participants name will visible here. You can see, and at that time you can give the control of the microphone, control of the video cam, control of the sharing screen also if it is a he or she is a co-instructor. So you can give the controls of all the three things when the participant name will come here, and you can give him the control. Here are some of the notifications, like I have just got the notification that my class is going to over, so I have extended my class duration. Here is myself, my name, about the presenter's details. Fine, so I will just try again the screen share. I think extension is not being downloaded till now, so I have to just refresh, I think. So let's see. Right now I think extension downloading is taking time, otherwise I can go for screen sharing option here from here, and whatever is on my screen will be visible to my students. I'll just try once more. So later I can show you anytime like how to share the screen. So these are the very good features of the VisIQ account. The layout of the platform, complete platform, the sharing of the resources is very easy, and the polling feature is very good, and I love this platform. Thank you, and hope in future you will definitely use this platform. Thanks a lot.